Groundwater is a vital water resource in England. It provides drinking water for millions of people and supports our iconic rivers and wetlands. This is particularly relevant in southern England, which is home to over 85% of the world's chalk streams. The quality of groundwater is important. It can be affected by pollution from human activities on the land surface, including inputs from discrete point sources such as poorly managed private sewage treatment, and more widespread or diffuse sources, such as the fertilisers and pesticides we use on agricultural land. Changes in groundwater quality can also affect wildlife in rivers and increase the costs of treating water for drinking. These costs can be passed on to water bill payers. How might groundwater quality change due to changes in climate and land use? BGS and the Environment Agency have been working together to address this area. Climate change projections show that, in the future, there will be air temperature increases, rainier winters and drier summers. Rainier winters and drier summers will cause changes in how different pollutants move within groundwater and may cause groundwater quality to change more between the seasons. Increases in air temperature will cause increase in the temperature of shallow groundwater, which may in turn affect fish in rivers that rely on cool groundwater inputs during summer. Land use is also likely to change due to both climate change and changes in the social and economic conditions in England. Changes in land use will alter potential sources of pollution and the movement of pollutants through the water cycle. How and where land use will change over the next century is very uncertain, but whatever the future holds, groundwater quality will be affected. What can we do now to manage the risks of changing groundwater quality in an uncertain future? We need to take positive and robust actions that are beneficial both now and in the future, whatever that future is. Farmers could further improve their soils to better store nutrients and water. Regulators can continue to work with industry to manage and reduce flows of pollutants to groundwater. And at home, we can all help by storing, handling, and disposing of waste properly to avoid pollution. Changes like these will help safeguard the quality of our precious groundwater resources for future generations in the face of climate and land use change.